So today was my first day here at Indian School of Hospitality, and what struck me was two, three things. One, this campus is fabulous, right? This is really state of the art. I felt I could have been anywhere. It could have been in Switzerland or wherever a school like this exists. And I feel particularly good that private institutions are building schools with such massive quality. I think the second thing which struck me was, while this is called the Institute of Hospitality, I met people who want to be food bloggers, I met people who want to start their own restaurant chains, people who want to be in the tourism sector. And that amalgamation which is happening externally, to see that an institute is getting people ready for that world is just the right thing to witness at this point in time. And last but not the least, I think whoever I met was extremely confident in a very humble way. And I think those two traits carried together in any student or individual for that matter just tells me that we'll see a lot more future leaders coming out of this institute. So my all the best to the entire team and Dilip for what they're doing. I think India needs dozens of such institutions and colleges, and this is as great a start as I've seen. Thank you.